It all started with a click, looking to connect with like-minded individuals. We met on message boards, exchanged emails, Skyped even. We talked, we connected, we shared ideas. Then, we don't know what happened. We lost our way. Just one of the many organizations in 2018 that betrayed the public's trust. We're ISIS, and we want a second chance. That's why, like Facebook, Wells Fargo, and Uber, we made this video to let you know how bad we feel and to make amends. Through the transformative power of stock footage, we will restore your faith in us. Don't believe me? Check out this black family eating pasta. Or how about this multicultural picnic? Still no? This guy's holding a baby. And here's a grandma with an iPad. Now, for some wind turbines. Consider us forgiven. Here's a kitty cat for the road.
Meow.
Building a better ISIS. So we can move forward. Together. Under a stronger, more united caliphate. And get back to what we love. Beheading infidels. And drinking the blood of non-believers. We're holding ourselves accountable. If we weren't, why would we show these random people solving an algorithm on a glass board? They're also diverse. ISIS. We made a corporate apology video, so we're all good, right?